Hi girls, how are you? Breeze, do you finish
Hi,
the classes
teacher.
in the high school? Do you finish young or no yet?
Yes.
When? Today, yesterday, when do you finish the classes?
Hace unos días.
Oh, not too much. Okay, girls. We are going to do the workshop number three. So let me share the screen. But first of all, we have a little game, yeah? So I am going to send you this by WhatsApp. And do you have, oh, wait. Do you have to find the words? Print screen. So you have 5 minutes to solve this. Okay, girls, you can start. Do you have to find 10 words? And send me back. Okay, do it and send me back. Okay, let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, we have 1 minute more to do this. And send me by WhatsApp, okay? Okay, thank you, girls. In this moment, I am going to show you how to do in a reading the skimming and the scanning. This is a strategy in the reading. So I need that you can understand what is skimming. The skimming is a process of reading a passage and only looking for the main points or important information. So like you can see, we can find and important information. What kind of information we can find in a skimming? For example, the table of contents or the headings or the main principal headings in each chapter. Sometimes we can find también, we can find the introduction, So here we can find the important skimming and scanning strategy, because we can find the principal ideas in the first parts of each paragraph. So do you understand me? Haley, please, do you understand me? What is the skimming and scanning? An example is, for example, the table of contents, or we can find the main headings or the principal ideas in a paragraph. Yes? Okay. Let's continue, girls. Like our workshop, today we have to read something about Do you know who is he? Haley? Who is he? Do you know? Haley, tell me, please. Do you know who is he?
No.
No? Please, do you know who is he?
No.
Okay, girls. We are going to talk about him and her and his sculptures and his paintings. His name is Osvaldo Guayasamin. So, let me... Okay. Can you see this part or Zoom? Oh, wait. Can you read? Yes? Okay. Start, please, with the reading, please.
Yeah. Osvaldo Guayasamin was an Ecuadorian that was for character with COVID. America people. They are focused. Quito, Ecuador, to
Quechua descent. Okay.
Quechua. For art from an early went on to attend the school of
fine arts in Quito. Very good. Okay, Haley, continue, please.
Guayasamin is considered Bison to be a national hero. His legacy includes the competition on the Capital del Hombre, a chapel remembering the mistreatment of indigenous peoples in Latin America during his life, Guayasamín befriended the famed writers Gabriel García Márquez and Pablo Neruda.
Okay, continue, please.
He owns, mantenga encendida una luz que siempre voy a volver. Or keep a lightning of for I will always return. He I pass it on my Adolfo Suárez Ayfont in Madrid.
Very good. Now, what do you understand? What do you understand, Heli, about Osvaldo Guayasamín? Okay, Heli, where this was born? Okay, Osvaldo Guayasamín was born in was born in Ecuador. Okay, who was he? Priest. Who was Osvaldo Guayasamín was and tell me in English, please. Osvaldo Guayasamín was an was an artist. Okay. Where did he born? He was born on, tell me, Heli.
Was born on July 6th.
Which year?
1919 in Quito.
99, okay. How was his parents? Tell me, please. Parents has, what has? Has a
Quechua descent.
Very good, very good. Okay. Okay, do you know La Capilla del Hombre? Do you know this? No? Okay, I'm going to show you a video about this, yeah? Okay, tell me. Yeah, okay, when did he die? Heli, when did he die?
On March 10, 1999.
Very good. Where are his murals? Where are his murals? ¿Dónde están sus murales? We can see in the, in, tell me, please.
We can see UNESCO, UNESCO Junkers in Paris, and Adolfo Suárez
Airport in Madrid. Okay, now we are going to see a video about him. Let me check the video. Can you see, girls?
Yes.
Okay.
No. Okay, he was moralist and human rights activist. His work symbolizes the historic genocide and contemporary struggles of indigenous peoples, as well his deep love for his mother and reverence for maternity. What did you see, please? What did you see in the video? Please.
Yo vi Marcelo Vallarsamín y sus obras maestras.
He did many things, like paintings. Sculptures. You, Heli, what did you see?
Sus esculturas y sus pinturas.
Very good, but tell me in English. their sculpture and
sculpture and paint.
Very good, girl. Okay, do you remember a minding map? How to do a minding map? Do you remember, girls? We are going to do a minding map. Do you remember? We do that. We did one. Wait, I can find my pen. Ah, here it is. Okay, we are going to do a minding map. Do you remember what is a minding map? So we can find many words about Osvaldo Guayasamin. Yes, no, tell me, girls.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Do this right now. I am waiting for your answers. Please do it. I'm gonna put the principal page so you can see many words. Okay. Let's do it, please. And you have to read me, what did you put? You have 5 minutes to do that and 5 minutes to tell me, what do you put? Okay, are you doing? Do you finish? Do you finish? Please, do you finish?
Sí, ya terminé.
Yeah. And you, Heli?
Yes.
Okay, tell me, what do you put? Heli, tell me, what did you put in each square? ¿Qué pusiste? Tell me in English. Tell me, don't worry. It's okay. We are learning. Don't worry.
Listen, me faltó una.
Okay, put. Please, do you finish?
Sí, ya.
Okay, tell me, what do you put? Dime qué pusiste. In English, obviously.
Well, ways mean y Ecuadorian
what else? ¿Qué más pusiste, Pris? ¿Qué más pusiste, Pris, en clases? What? I can't hear you.
Okay. Where the way is mean? Is artista, is artist, vice.
Very good. What else?
Is Oslo, yes.
Okay, Heli, what do you put? Tell me and we finish. Send me please by WhatsApp. Kelly, tell me what do you put? Tell me, please, two more. You just tell me two. Do you have two more? ¿Tienes dos más? Tell me.
Aún no, ya les voy a hacer.
Ok. Heli, what do you have?
Was Ecuadorian artist Wuhou's work is characterized by its COVID.
Okay. What else? ¿Qué más?
Bruno, July 6, July 6.
Very good.
99 in Quito, Ecuador.
Very good. What else?
His legacy includes the competition on la capital del hombre.
Muy bien, capilla del hombre. Okay, one more. What else? Uno más, Heli, tell me.
He once says, mantenga encendida una luz que siempre voy a volver. Or keep a light burning for I will always return.
Okay, girls, very good. Send me, please, by WhatsApp this classwork, and tell me, do you learn something about Osvaldo Guayasamín today? What do you learn? Do you know now he was an artist? He did many sculptures. He has the Capilla del Hombre. So he is very recognized in the world. Okay, girls, thank you very much. See you the next class. Thank you for everything. Bye.
Bye.